super to win again with her. I wasn't sure because when I came out, still 8 riders left. I was quite early in the field and many fast ones were coming. I was very happy because I saved her a little bit for this class and I'm very happy that it worked out. The first round I was a little bit lucky on the last fence, and but the second round my feeling was she was jumping better and she was jumping very safe and she made it. She has a day off tomorrow and Sunday we're coming back to, I hope we have the same good result.